Yeah. Turn it up a little bit more. Yeah.
Diesel motivation, boy!
Short nigga, but my dick tall.
Highway 76 West with a busted up brake chamber. TA on the way, roadside's been in contact, thing broke off. Spring, you see all the inside of the chamber and everything too. Chamber right there. Did my pre-trip. I don't know how that happened. Somebody inbox and tell me what the hell. Baby, y'all can tell me how the fuck this happened. Did my pre-trip this morning before I left. Didn't see anything irregular on my trailer. Everything was intact and good to go. A triangle set up too. Triangle's up.
Back inside real quick, because like I said, this traffic's coming. Good thing it's Sunday, man. Everybody at church, so we ain't got to worry about too much traffic.
Got it this morning. Guy pulled me over, man. Dude got out of his van. Guy's getting ready to go to church. Looking like a Mississippi pimp. Got out. Talking about, I used to drive trucks. I said, oh, really? I said, I appreciate you. He said, man, yeah, your damn brake chamber, your brake fell off your damn trailer. I said, damn. So we went back there and took a look at it real quick. I immediately set my Mercy triangles out. Boom, did that first thing first. Went back there, took a look at it. And I was kind of funny, man. I'm really funny when, you know, somebody pulling me over. I'm not used to people pulling me over, regular pedestrians. You know, because today, man, it's funny. So what I did is I took my keys out of my truck and locked my door. His wife was in the car. They were an old couple, but still, you just don't know about people. So I pulled my keys out of my switch, put them in my pocket, locked my door, and I went to the back, got my Mercy triangles out, set those up too, I grabbed them out at the same time, and then I went back there. We went together. I followed behind him, and I kept a look behind me, man, to see, you know, man, because you just don't know like that. You never know, man, about people. So we went back there, checked it out, and that's pretty much what we found right there, man. Kelly from Roadside, you know, he called the TA. TA's coming out to get it, to fix it right now. So, I mean, all I can do really is just sit around, just wait, hold off, maybe grab a meal real quick, drink some water, and just take a breather and just take a break and decide to just do this little video, man. When you guys get into situations like this, man, immediately, man, just call your Roadside assistants. Let them know what's going on. Put your Mercy triangles out. Let your dispatcher know what's going on. So that way, if they have to, they can reschedule your appointment. This appointment is due tomorrow, which is a Monday, no later than 4 o'clock, 1600 hours, since we truck drivers use military time. So if need to be, and I'm still 7-8 hours out, so I'm pretty close to my 90. So I probably will still be able to make that 90 tomorrow, man. And that's pretty much it right there, man. It's just a couple of tips and stuff like that. Got a brake chamber busted on my trailer. And that's it right there, man. Y'all be safe on that road. Stay cool, stay motivated. This is Diesel. Dave!